You ready?
Two 185 pounders on the roster. The middleweight champion has defended the title several times. Now looking to do just that here tonight.
Whoa! Oh, he's hurt bad.
Oh! He's out!
He's done! What a performance!
Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout. Near-perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous. And again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit, those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight. And there is the UFC middleweight king. Best fighter in the world at 185 pounds. What a knockout he turned in here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Lugliano is calling a stop for this contest at 31 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, the Nightmare.
And still the king of the 185 pounders. There he is, the undisputed UFC middleweight champion after the knockout tonight in his title defense. And that's got to feel pretty good. There were a lot of people backing the number one contender coming in here tonight, but he certainly muted all of that noise and then some. The celebration is on in the corner. Congratulations to the reigning, defending, still undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world.
Fight like ever. Neck froze like I don't know no better. Benzo truck, white seats in the leather. Go broke never. On my grind, she make it clap like I'm Busta Rhymes. Got the juice, the sauce, and all them things. I blamed her twice a night with all my bling. Big Benz, I drive, I brought that thing. Any girl you want, they want my thing.
Don't rush, slow touch, burn on white. Like I go punch, grab and bite. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum. Fizzy pop, where you they go, go, we they go up.